Hey guys, what's going on? Techmaster1211 here with another Forza Horizon 3 video. This is just a short little video, and what we are going to be doing is the Forzathon challenge, which unlocks you the new barn find.
There's a driver who's got a bit of a following. It might be worth bringing them into your lineup.
Oh, and by the way guys, just to let you know, I have started up a club on Forza as well. I've got a few members already. Which is Techmaster1211, the same as the club on Xbox. So if you want to join that, that'd be quite cool. So yeah, let's just get into this Forzathon then. So spring is here. I've already done the triple out one. So complete a race in an AMC car to receive a barn find rumor. Okay, so let's just get to a race first. I don't know what difficulty it's and I don't care, I just have to complete it. And I've done this race a lot, I quite like it.
Turn right. In 200 meters.
Where's my radio?
Turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Okay, let's just go on this and we are going to do class are AMC cars in? I'm pretty sure they're like the retro muscle. So an AMC car. No, they're at the front, aren't they? Nope. Yep, AMC. They're there. Okay, so let's do a classic muscle. Oops, I have that. And just put. I don't know. Hashtag Forzathon. Okay. And that should be right, really. That's what we need. Yes. Okay, let's do that. And do I have an AMC card? Which one's that one's all like bouncy and that. Oh, this one better for like racing, but the other one is very fun to drive, it's funny. Yeah, once we have completed this race, we will we'll get into that barn find rumour and we'll find it. But yeah, this video is coming out on I don't know when it's gonna come out. Yeah, the weekend that this comes out on, no live streams are going to be happening. I'm away for the weekend, so I can't do any live streams. But they will be in the week. They will be there in the week because holidays, isn't it? Holidays. Get ready for them live streams. I really should have upgraded an AMC before I did this race. Yeah. I really should have upgraded my car because this is really hot. I can't max now that I'm going to do that. That's not very fast. Well, thank you. Thank you for having my pretty sure it was another club that I never took one out. Blue Army one. Yeah, I've got the new background picture for the channel on Blue Army. I thought that was the club background as well. I quite like that picture. Okay, and we are still coming in for 4th place in this absolutely horrible car, which I haven't actually upgraded yet. I'm going to come in 3rd. Nope. Second. I expected that as this car's got no upgrades. Yep, this car is bad. Doesn't matter, it just said complete a race, it never said to get first place. Yep, let's get this barn, find room. Because it's an AMC car, I'm guessing the car's gonna be an AMC. Yeah guys, new rank up, I'm now in the gold.
Hey boss, I was talking to one of the roadies on the main stage. There's an abandoned car out there that he's pretty amped about. He did the rock and roll horns thing with his hand and everything.
Right. I think it's there. I'm just going to drive along. I think it's like off where I've put the destination. I think it's somewhere in the circle there, wherever. Either that or it's like around this. I'm pretty sure it's on that area. That's where we'll look first, because we haven't in there. We're not using this car. Not using this car. No, we can just
turn
that's
around when it's safe to do so.
It's not nice to drive. You need to upgrade cars like these. They're legendary, but they're not really that good. So, it's off road, so let's just go on the ball one. It's got bomb finding. Let's go out and rob someone's old car. Why did I say it was? Said it was like here, didn't I?
In 400 meters, turn right.
But yeah, quite a few of my friends have got parked, so hopefully soon we can have some good place in that mini game. Like, that was a few days ago, that was. Oh, make your mind up. Hopefully we can put some, hopefully we can start doing some like mini games on the channel. That'd be quite good.
Keep left. Keep left.
I love the amount of lights on this car.
Turn right. Turn right.
Out of my way.
100 meters. Turn sharp left.
Oh, that was breakable. Obviously not. The interior is like just out of it. Well, that's a good shot.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the fourth exit.
Did I stay in this round? This car's faster than the AM. I've just got 50,000 quid and I won't even try to do that. This is just hashtag boss upon this video. Ow. The lights have turned on. I don't understand though, there's so many lights. And it's only the lowest bar. I don't think they ever even like to turn on. Everyone's just a good thing. We are now in the zone where we can't find food. How's the way for the tank?
You have arrived at your destination.
So that's where I might be around. Tree. If you know from the previous video, me and trees, we get along with that. Is that alarm there? That's the button. Yeah, and we've got it. Let's see what it is. loading.
Righto. Area. Let's see what all the fuss is about. Oh, cool. Now it all makes sense. What is it? It's an AMC Pacer, of course. Come on, don't tell me you haven't seen the movie. Oh, just help me get it out of here.
Ah, I've seen that car.
You seriously haven't seen the movie? Oh, never mind. It's a great car anyway. Just let me fix it up.
That car just looks so fun to drive. Doing? As everyone else? Wow. I'm not doing too bad. Bear in mind, Mackenzie has only got the game 2 days ago now, I think. Since I've been recording this video, 2 or 1 days ago. Not there. I have Nick as a friend just to see, like, what is it? Yeah, the D types are me. Right, I'm gonna get to the, I'm just gonna fast travel to a festival site without wasting money. And, I'm gonna see how long it should take for this barn find. And once it's finished being restored, then I'm gonna have a drive around it, a bit of modifications. Okay, barn finds. Heart stripping and kind of. Okay, so we've got quite a while, I think. Just want to drive that guy, it looks so fun. Yeah, that's right, it wasn't AMC though. What to do in the meantime? Just do a bit of cruising. Bit of driving around just until it's ready, and then we'll jump straight into it. I've also got that car, Spare Horizon Edition car that's on the Forts of Fun as well. That, Mick McKenzie, oh god, that car's good. That car's definitely good. Yeah, if you're wondering if it's worth it to get that Horizon Edition credit boost, and it is, it's a fast car, it's great, that car. Definitely get it. Forts of Fun this weekend's like a really good one. Too many Crown Vicks. My van. you know what? I don't know what I'm gonna do. I have not been in this thing in a while. This is one of my favourite cars. If only I haven't been able to hear me well this video. but yeah, this Koenigsegg. It's one of my favourite cars. Absolutely love to drive it, and it I love driving this thing. A whole new definition. It's just the interior looks probably one of my dream cars. Oh, yep. In a while, they've moved this thing. Yeah. Right, so I think we should just go from down the highway, the motorway, whatever you want to call it. Just fast travel there. No, we can drive there, it's a quick car. Must be hitting for a tree. RIP any tree along here, because we're well pushing through. Oh, look at that. Don't drive off road in this thing, is it? No. Just don't. Okay. think it's pretty simple, like, from higher.
Turn left.
Oh, I spun out. World Phoenix acceleration going out that corner. Oh. Are you trying to kill that truck or something?
Right.
Okay, come on, where's the path?
Arrived at your destination.
Thing is too fast. Oh. Anyway, police siren. Away from the police. Ow. Smart. Who seriously just did that? Seriously? Forgot about convoys. Nope. All go away. That guy's on the bad guy. Come on, nope. Come on, can I get a good top speed here? My way, nope. Come on, oh. See me drive like a boss and kill some more trees. Oh my god. Yep, council have got a bit of work there. Things are glitching out over there before the game crashes. Come on, seriously blocking off the road like that? Go away! Go away. How many times have I passed you? Ow. Road is getting well too narrow. But I love to do what to do. Have I done that race? No, I've not done that race. We can go and do that race.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I know, so just cast that through. Yeah. Just like. Just can't be able to drive it through the traffic is really late. Okay. Just the first step is
calculating route. In 100 meters, turn right.
I leveled up. Well, there's something good coming out of this episode. But no my luck. Oh, I mean, we didn't get the V12 Zagato. That's quite a nice car. But we did get a bit of money, and now we've got 2 million. Wasting money on the petrol.
Yeah. You have arrived at your destination.
Right, that's a mission. Is it for Hypercar? Oh, let's do it Hypercar as well. I mean, yeah, we'll use my Koenigsegg. It's a nice car. I like it a lot. Oh my god, I look so sick at night. Let's go. And lap 2, and we catching up. Yeah, we're catching up. Come away. Break. The braking thing started when I was in the air. That's not broken. How? That rude person. Oh, come on. Just later now, we're down. I think my difficulty is being comfortable. I do not remember it being this hard for the person.
Ow!
It was definitely never. Right now I'll be in like a bathroom. All places are terrible. Keep driving into walls. Play proper races. I've way back Lamborghini fence now, it was just passed me from a screenshot about to my club activity feed page. Some cruising stuff. There's a good picture. Keep it up. As you can tell, yep, we did well. We got the best lap time. No, we didn't. I was looking at the point in the vision. How does that work? Okay, we still got okay, I think we might. I don't know how long I've got left until this barn finds ready. I'm gonna have a look at it now. Can I not have a look at my barn finds? Where can I look at my barn finds? Festival. Yeah, I'm fine. I'll fast travel. Wanna see how long we've got until this band fighting is ready? I've got a while to end the video now because I don't really want it to stretch out any longer. Platform and handling restoration. Yep, we've got a while. Yep, someone's gonna stop that right there now. That's stopped. Now let's end with a nice photo. Not quite, I took that today. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. There will be another one coming out when the barn find is ready. I suppose like testing out the new barn find, something like that. And once it has come out, it will be like on the screen now or in a few seconds. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe. Join my club on Xbox and Forza Horizon 3. So yeah, and I'll see you in the next Forza Horizon 3 video. And keep your eyes peeled for that Barn Find video. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.